to Peripherus to crack an excise vault and get me a sample of the heretic's latest contagion. There's a barely functional survey colony that can get you a cipher ID. Then you can try for the vault itself. You can use the old pneumatic conveyor to get the samples out, and you can find your own exit.
Sense of humor, sort of.
Enough talking.
Can't come back after this.
Station!
Crazy horror in the
Do not approach! dirty little place this is. Who the hell lives here, bud?
The penitents need no comforts. Only faith.
Oi! Priest! Grab some ammo. Some of that ammo, Zealots. Medipack! Like we're clear to proceed. Ammo crate!
Stairs!
You lot need more discipline. That's what wins wars.
Interrogation rate acceptable.
his great works brought to ruin. All of
us.
Get around him!
Ammunition! In about time.
The morning's gonna be a lightning! A mighty cathedral of war!
Ship is boring.
You gotta be hardy when a rogue trader's at your helm. It's a dangerous life.
Empty place. For long?
Couple of centuries would be my guess. Whenever the cost of repair outweighed its usefulness.
What are a few centuries in the God Emperor's immortal life?
You're headed to Hangar Delta 175.
Ever faithful, eh? That drop. No turning back.
Fuck!
terminal! Patch yourselves up!
That's the pneumatic conveyor you'll be using to get samples down.
Help me up!